isn't. Every now and then you get like a really hot day in spring and it'll be like 30 plus and it'll be super windy and it just roars up
the street and just wrecks the whole lot.
That's what happened this year because we had such a cool start to the summer and then we got that hot days.
Yeah.
Thank you. Morning. but hi.
And I just pull around so I didn't drop the bottle. pretty warm though.